Hello, in this question, the energy due to magnetic